beautiful.
Well,
I love this. Oh, what's happening?
I feel like a competition winner. I've been the biggest fan, and I feel like I've manipulated an acting career and a BAFTA just so I could get close to you. I feel like, yeah, and finally it's worked.
It's worked, my plan. You are, God, stunning. Your blue eyes with your dark hair and your, like, snow white skin. Like, wow.
Oh,
you're
God.
Stunning. Yeah, I'm just saying.
I'm obsessed,
I was like,
Kelly.
I was looking at your eyes. You look like one of those beautiful wolves, you know?
Oh,
like,
God,
have the.
Thanks. And yeah. I didn't even have time to do any professional hair and makeup as well.
I woke up like this as well. There's no weave at all. Yes.
Isn't it embarrassing to be this gorgeous when you wake up? It's so embarrassing.
It's so rude.
Can I tell you something? I had a memory refresh. Like, I cannot tell you what a big fan I am, if it's not coming across from my vibes anyways, my stalkerish vibes. Mm-hmm. But I had a memory resurface recently as a sort of like, oh, God, please let this never make the press. So now I feel like I'm getting ahead of it.
Okay, I like this. I do this.
This is PR management.